Bradley Martyn.
No, fuck the team. Actually, fuck really fuck him. You know why? Because he flaked on me. I'm not playing.
He flaked on him, man.
The morning of the flight, he was like, I can't make it. I was like, what the fuck?
Who does that?
Nobody man, we does just played. It's Memphis. No, only shitty motherfuckers do that.
Only fuck shitty motherfuckers, you, man.
Yeah.
When Bae's eating his fruits.
Dat zou ik zeggen.
What's up guys, we're headed to Germany. We're going to FIBO. We've been wanting to go for 2 years already. Every time we went, we wanted to go. The tickets were already sold out. Because you have to be really early with your ticket buying. They're sold out like within 10 minutes or something. Not actually 10 minutes, but really soon, really quick. We're already in Germany. As a lot of you guys know, we live in the Netherlands. I'm here with my lovely girlfriend, who also bought the tickets for me. Really love that girl. We still have 35 minutes to drive, so I guess I'll check back in with you guys when we're at FIBO.
Find your way back home.
So yeah guys, that was FIBO. I had an amazing time. I've met so many interesting and like-minded people who are still, you know, at the top of the fitness game but still so humble, and it's really mind refreshing to see that, you know. I'm more motivated than ever, you know, to train harder and to do my best even more at this whole YouTube thing and the social media, you know. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment down below, and subscribe to the channel for so much more content coming really soon. As always, peace out, guys.